En serio, si parpadeas muy rápido, es un secreto de...
Be the beginning of everything. So he made a very nice little book with drawings that explains that this would be the origin. So it wasn't that one organism touch the other creates life, and so on. And then we are here because of the beginning of this kind of things. Of course, he made an amplification to make it as a sculpture. So it's a moving sculpture. And the more pieces you put, like a mountain, the bigger is the organism. So let's say that this is a little version for the Arthur. And they have an engine in the inside, so as you can see, they get, there's a kind of connection between one another. And just to end, this is also one of his works, this little thing.